There's people who do this fight without taking one single hit. I'm okay with getting through the first attack without getting hit. Which I can do most of the times, at least. Jump too early again. Jump too late. Yeah, it's not about that, it's just that I can't seem to find out how to dodge that last attack consistently when there's people who don't even get hit by it. That's what I don't get, why I can't dodge that one. If I just dodged it, I wouldn't have to heal for it either. But that last laser circle thingy, I don't know how to avoid any, to avoid all damage there. What? What was that? Oh! Really fucking bad at this. And heal up. Really? It's like I jump into them every time. Oh, that was really stupid. Oh boy! That one hurts the most. Ba 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 da. That one was gonna hit me. Fuck. Fuck. Stop. What the fuck? Did you see that? You can't dodge that if he keeps doing it on the same spot. You keep getting pushed into it. It is so stupid. Uh oh. Okay, after this one, he's gonna use it. Oh! If I can get that far, that is. Oh, I didn't mean to snowpiece. That's fine. That's pie. Here we go, again. Oh, what the? Ooh, boo, 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 boo. Get fucking wrecked, you bastard! That's what I'm talking about! Finally! Piece of shit! Oh man! Oh god. I need a drink. I need a drink. Okay, story time! Huff. Puff. Alright, that's it. It's time for my special attack. Hey, Stan. Are you ready? Here goes nothing. Up! That's his attack. Yep. That's right. That's literally nothing. And it's not gonna be anything either. You get it? I know I can't beat you. One of your turns, you're just gonna kill me. So, I've decided it's not gonna be your turn. Ever. I'm just gonna keep having my turn until you give up. Even if it means we have to stand here until the end of time. Capiche? And now you just sit here and wait for him to fall asleep. You get bored here, if you haven't gotten bored already, I mean. And then he'll finally quit. So, who wants to see the ending? With this ending, you'll fuck up your save file, so... I know your type. You're very determined, aren't you? You'll never give up, even if there's absolutely no benefit to persevering whatsoever. I can make that clear, no matter what, you'll just keep going. Not out of any desire for good or evil, but just because you think you can. And because you can, you have to. This ending is actually quite creepy. Well, but now you've reached the end. There's nothing left for you now. So, in my personal opinion, the most determined thing you can do here is to completely give up and do literally anything else. Yeah, you don't fuck up your save, but you don't get the... Like, if you do a pacifist run after this where everyone is happy in the end, it is implied that everyone gets killed by the spirit you unleash here. Since in this game you're not leveling yourself, you're leveling this evil soul that possesses your body or something. You'll see in a second. I guess I can just delete the save somehow if I don't want that. And yeah. But yeah, it's his turn right now. So what we do is we just sneak over here. While he's sleeping, push this window all the way over here. Then down here. And then we kill him. Did you really think you would be able? And that's it. I didn't even take one single hit of the lasers there in the end. I finally figured out how to do it. So, guess that's it, huh? Just don't say I didn't warn you. Yeah, he's bleeding, even though he's a skeleton. Well, I'm going to Grilby's. The next line is kinda sad. Papyrus, do you want anything? And then he dies, and you level up to level 20. To Lof 20. And then you go and finish the game.